Lunch is going to be a soft taco, and choice B is going to be a pizza stacker lunchbox. Today was going to be French toast sticks, but we had to change it because it was Tuesday. Tomorrow's will be French toast sticks.
The field hockey team played a great game against SMS on Friday with their first goal of the season scored by Haley S. and great defense by Mia P., Lindsay L., and Jayla S. Great job, Bobcats. We are so proud of you. Take a look at the awesome team.
Great news, Lab Girls is back. Hey Kat, are you curious about the environment? Do you want to know more about nature and animals?
Do you like doing experiments, taking things apart, building things, or solving problems?
Could you imagine yourself as a marine biologist, a wolf researcher, a wildlife illustrator, environment engineer, or even a wildlife veterinarian?
Well, if you answered yes, then Lab Girls is an after-school club offered by the Harris Center at Great Brook. It will meet after fall sports are over on 5 Thursdays after school.
Sign up today. Each session ends at 4 p.m. with the arrival of the late bus.
It's really fun. Do you play fall sports, but you want to do art club too? You can. Get a permission slip from Mrs. Burnham. You can start when sports are over. Art club is open to 7th and 8th graders.
And now for weather.
Welcome back to Weather with Kat. Today's weather is going to be a high of 64 degrees and mostly sunny. And it won't get colder until later tonight. So take advantage of these last few days of warm weather, Bobcats. But no matter the weather, I hope you're always walking on sunshine.
I'm walking on sunshine. Oh wait, there's a show going on.
Whatever the weather, have a sunshiny day. And now for I Am Rude.
Greetings, Bobcats. I am Bob with Root. This week's root word is ab. Ab means to move away. Can you think of any words that begin with ab? Let's take 30 seconds to turn the... is abstract, meaning existing in thought, but it doesn't have a solid idea. That's all for Root, and now for jokes.
R.I.P. boils water. You will be missed. I hate Russian dolls. They suffer all themselves. That's all for jokes. So now, back to the segment.
Hi, I'm Kat.
And I'm Kat.
Welcome to our new segment called Invention Convention. Here, we're going to talk about things people invented and who invented them.
Today, we're going to talk about the roller skate. Did you go to skate night? It was super cool.
I did, Kat. Well, did you know the first person known to have invented a roller skate was John Joseph Merlin in the 1760s? but they originally only had three whales in their early designs. Can you imagine trying to skate on that?
Wow, that sounds super hard. The only thing keeping the skate to your foot was two leather straps. But luckily for us, the first 2x2 roller skates were made by James L. Pimpton in 1863.
Man, I'm glad he did. Skating is hard enough without half the skate.
So true.
Well, that's all for Invention Convention.
And now, back to the anchors.
And now, for birthdays.
Happy Bobcat birthday, we hope it will be great. Every single Bobcat, get up and celebrate. Happy birthday, hooray!
Happy birthday today to Reagan B. We're glad you were born.
Respect, responsibility, and safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Great Brook.
So have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye. Bye.
Get your legs and grab your meat today. We have a lovely treat. It's Collar Monday, what do we say? Kiss the collar and let's away. We sing this song from door to door. Give us bacon and maybe more. 'Tis Collar Monday, what do we say? Kiss the collar.